Has the basketball and the lead, up by four. CJ McCollum, wow. That was on par with what we saw out of Damian Lillard.